there is a magical point in our hand which is responsible for cold, sore throat, cough and gastrointestinal disorders, as well as for migraine problem. So if you massage this point for 2 minutes with the help of any oil, preferably mustard oil or sesame oil, then you can get rid of throat infection, cold, cough and migraine immediately within 2 minutes. Try this massage therapy, acupressure massage. I'm showing here this point, so exactly in the center of your index finger and the thumb, just put some drop of oil and with the help of your other hand thumb, you massage this point nicely. Make sure you massage it with the help of other hand thumb only. Massage it nicely in circular direction. You can do anti-clockwise, clockwise massage. But make sure you do it for 2 minutes minimum. And your other 4 fingers are supporting down the palm, the other side of the palm, and you're massaging nicely. Clockwise, anti-clockwise, then press and hold method. Keep doing like this. The forward, press and hold, and the clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. Nicely massage. Now you can turn your palm and you massage this side also where your palm opens. So both the side you need to massage. This side also the same place, the bottom of your index finger and the bottom of your thumb in the center, exactly in the center. So you keep massaging this point also. So in total you can do 2 minutes, probably 1.5 minutes you are doing the massage of the upper part which I showed already, and probably 30 seconds you're massaging here in this part. This is the part of the lungs and the throat which you're massaging, and if you're massaging with the help of mustard oil, that is really good. The same way you're going to do the massage in the other hand, 2 minutes. The front side, 30 seconds, and the back side in the same. Now turn the palm backside and same way, press and hold method. Just press the point in the center for a while, hold, and then massage clockwise, anti-clockwise, forward, backward. Like this you're massaging nicely this point, supporting with other fingers down. Keep massaging same circular direction, clockwise, anti-clockwise, press and hold, front and back. You can do this practice 3 to 4 times a day if you're suffering from sore throat, cold, cough or migraine. And you don't need to be empty stomach for this like we do in yoga. You can just do the massage anytime whenever you get time.